putting a good gloss coat on it. Probably going to put about 3 or 4 coats, get everything good and wet. And I got the top of the waves taped off. I'll finish that while it's still wet inside the house, bringing the detail with the brush. I got everything ready and waiting. I'm using my Winsor & Newton gloss varnish. It's really making the colors pop now.